Hey there. Standing in the need of prayer. Outstanding way to start. I do that a lot. Turn on the fan. I didn't think it was warm enough to need it, but already here in the first few minutes, I'm sweating a little bit. On the first before that one. Played through this, it occurred to me that this was a really a fun song. Maybe it's not supposed to be since it's a spiritual, but it was really fun last night. It's musical with chords and everything. How about that? All right, moving on. The gift to be simple, combining middle C position and C position. You are now ready to play music that involves more than one position. This piece begins with the hands in middle C. After the first full measure is played, left hand moves to C position to play chords. Change positions as indicated in the music. Hoorah. This beautiful old shaker melody was used by the famous American composer Aaron Copland in his well-known symphonic composition, Appalachian Spring. Anyway, so we start with G, C. Thank you. supposed to get louder, which I didn't notice the first time through. Trying to move my hand, and I know the camera angle's not ideal for this, but I really don't. You don't need to be looking at my ugly face every day. I'm trying to move without looking. I'm trying to figure out how I can do that. And every time I do that, I'm messing up my right hand somehow, just because my left hand is moving, which, you know, hoorah. Super slow. And he's still... halfway before I start looking at the clock. Thank you. This song's not as fun. It says moderately slow. I think I'm going too fast for moderately slow. Piano. The second time through, it's ritardando, which should be gradually slowing, which will be hard to do with any kind of metronome, but yeah, hoorah. And there are dynamic shifts, so this piece is supposed to get louder, and then it's supposed to stay there until you come back to. Well, it comes down on this piece. Oops. And I'm not. Excuse me. This is supposed to be playing with this hand. But so that, those four notes should bring it back down to piano for a couple notes here. And then from here, again, it goes back to getting loud again. And then it gets quiet again at the end here. And then you repeat. And then the second time through at the end, you do ritardando. And I'm not playing the right chord. I'm curious how long I've been playing the wrong chord for that. I catch it every once in a while, but I don't know that I've caught it every time. Again, wrong finger. So today's not so much a lack of interest, today is frustration. See if we can do it with any kind of timing. It's hard because it's eighth notes. So two notes per click. Period. See you tomorrow.